a bunch of our dumps.
Greetings, citizens, we are anonymous. As the egregious news of the intolerable injustice of lack of charges against the officers who murdered EMT Breonna Taylor no doubt rocks not only Louisville and the world as a whole, this is a call to arms to all other anonymous. We refuse to sit idly by and casually observe the consistent abuses and prioritization of so-called blue lives mistakenly under the impression that theirs carry any modicum of supremacy. Too long have the police of Louisville been avoiding questions and public criticism concerning the death of Ms. Taylor. It, friends, is time to change that. It is imperative, given the current climate, that we once again unite as a formidable force and make clear as day that we refuse to be complicit in any further needless loss of life at the hands of class traitors. Of the entire chain of ineptitude responsible, we would like to emphasize that only one officer has been charged, and even said charges are wildly inadequate, merely pittance scraps of what the system would like you to believe is justice, which is pejorative, at best. Anonymous and we the people call for the arrest and prosecution for not one, but all of those involved in the grisly murder of a merely sleeping woman. Let us not forget that this very same department is responsible for trying to place a veritable muzzle on her boyfriend to ensure their behavior go unaccounted for. We call upon the Anonymous Collective, working in conjunction with boots on the ground within Louisville and those able to travel, citizens and activists from around the globe, to bridge our divides and act swiftly and do not stop until we see true justice enacted. Organize. Stand up, fight back. This will be a day that will be forever remembered. Today, and the coming days, will be nothing short of days of rage. As Martin Luther King Jr. famously said, injustice anywhere is a threat to justice everywhere, and we do not intend to let his words go in vain. Louisville PD, you are hereby on notice. You cannot be so blind with legality that you can turn the cheek on morality. You have blood on your hands, and it is our obligation and imperative that we, Anonymous, continue being the voice of the voiceless, as Breonna was so wantonly robbed of hers. I think you will find, Louisville, that none of us is as cruel as all of us. Say her name. Up Breonna engaged. We are Anonymous. We are Legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.
We are Anonymous. We are Legion. United is one, divided by zero.